When an asteroid plunged to Earth 65 million years ago, it ended one of the most astonishing chapters in the history of life. No longer would fearsome predators like Tyrannosaurus Rex stalk the American West. Or nimble plant eaters scurry through a primeval forest. No more would flying reptiles fill the skies. Or oceans teem with colossal sea-going monsters. Gone were bizarre creatures bristling with spikes and clubs, horns and frills, and mountains of flesh so huge they shook the ground beneath them. But for a brief moment in time, reptiles ruled and dinosaurs walked the earth.